by special request this evening, everybody hates an alarm clock. So we have the old, like, 19th century version of the alarm clock before we had plug-ins. This was written by good friend Jez Lowe, and it's a song called Cursed Be the Caller. So imagine yourself shaking a tiny fist at the guy who comes knocking at your door to wake you up for work, of all things.
Bring autumn's blood.
I'm lost now, and no one can save me. Send my love, little Amhránaithe. My father taught me that all men are equal. Whatever color, religion, or man. Taught me to fight for the things I believed in. And that's what I did with a gun in my hand. Send my a minute, and you get to hear some of the fabulous singing of my cohorts and playing. It's me. This song is called Geordie Black. I first encountered it in a murder mystery called Sherwood. I don't know if y'all have heard of this. It's a good show. It's based on these like mystery novels that the author wrote about their hometown, where there were some murders that happened over mine strikes in, I think, Northern England-ish. So this is a song about that. It's not that old, I don't think. I think the person who wrote it tried to make it sound old.
1882.
Okay. So it's young in geologic time. Okay. This is Geordie Black.
My name is Geordie Black, I'm getting very old, and I've hewed tons of coal in my time. When I was a lad, I could either put or hew out the other lads, I always took the shine. And going down the hill, I cannot use the pick. The master has no pity on old bones, and up upon the big, I pass the time away amongst the bits and lads of picking stones. When I was a bit carried on the fellow's back, he would take me away to the pit, and getting down below and going round the cage was enough to make a youngster take a fit. To sit and keep the door amidst the darkness and the gloom, and then lonely all by myself, all the shots that rumble through the pit, and lumps to roam to go through the pell-mell. And the coal's on the tide, out the others take the shine. We lick a moth or I am down at hawk's ears. Here's to success all the way in the time. And I don't like to see the places alike, but when the pit goes out of them, no wages come today. It grieves the poor of heart, Joe and Eve alike.
Jimmy Murphy. See, you can't hear that and not think that needs to be shared. So, this I think of as a song that's a little bit wishful thinking on the part of the narrator in the story, but I really like the tale that it tells, and the town of Ballyhooley is right near where a really good friend of mine grew up in Cork. And so, in honor of Mark Fitzpatrick, there we go.
Dodgy balls and cap to make the dresses for the party. Well, learn the tale.
Yonder fatling breaks its bone. There'll be king among the rushes in the master of his own.
Songs and these rhymes.
Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you to Joe, especially, for getting us hooked up with sound. We got ourselves plugged in, it started working better. Thank you one more time to Oran Mor. Take some of us home with you. I brought CDs. If you prefer Bandcamp, is also a good way if you don't listen to hard copy CDs anymore. You can find me. I have postcards up there to remind you if you want to take that with you instead. And feel free to stick around the rest of the time that Oran Mor is helping us out. Thank you, Andrea. And thank you, Sherry, for helping us out behind the bar. And celebrate spring in Roseburg. And especially, Camilla Wickman.
And Amelia Hogan.
Mountain Thyme. Yeah. Yeah.